Hi, I'm Dr. Monika Narang. I'm a gynecologist and infertility specialist, and I'm working at Cloudnine Hospital, Ludhiana. Females who ovulate late in their cycles usually have delayed periods, and they usually have multiple associated disorders like PCOD, thyroid disorders, increased prolactin level, and multiple deficiencies in their body. Now the question is whether these patients can have a successful pregnancy. Well, yes, of course, why not? For any hormonal disturbance in the body, we have a solution with our medicines. Like, if you are suffering from thyroid disorder, there is a simple medication which can be taken empty stomach every day and your thyroid hormone is back to the normal and you can have a chance of successful pregnancy then. If the issue is increased prolactin level, then there is a course of treatment extending from 4 to 6 weeks in which the medication is given 2 times a week and your prolactin gets normal with that, then you have a good chance of having a pregnancy. If the issue is PCOD, then you can be prescribed ovulation induction medicines, which are given for just for 5 days, starting from the 2nd or 3rd day of your cycle. And these medicines help to make a normal and healthy egg. And when the egg is formed, you have the chance of getting pregnant as good as a normal person. Now the question is when to check that you are pregnant or not. See, in a normal cycle, when the period is missed, even after for 1 day, you can get a positive pregnancy test. But patients having late ovulation usually have delayed periods. And in these patients, we advise them to wait for 1 or 2 weeks before doing their pregnancy test. Another form is to get a blood test done called as beta HCG. That will confirm whether you are pregnant or not. There are many females who suffer from the problem of late ovulation. It could be because of PCOD, thyroid disorder, prolactin problem, low vitamin D or iron levels, or a deranged BMI. If you suffer from late ovulation, then obviously your prospects of conceiving also gets delayed. But do these ladies really conceive? Well, yes, why not? There are certain solutions which are given to these patients to help them conceive. Late ovulation does not mean no ovulation. The ovulation does occur. The only thing is, it does not occur in the middle of the cycle. It can happen in the later half of the cycle. But even if it happens in the later half, the patient does conceive and we get to know about the pregnancy after 14 days of their ovulation. So, if you have missed period, you need not get disheartened. You can repeat the test after 1 week or 2 weeks to get it checked again if you are pregnant. You do have a chance of pregnancy even if you suffer from late periods.